across to the south side, we gon' butt your motherfucker.
Bitch, I'm like the Godfather. Got these rappers scared of me. It's like I'm going vegetarian. These pussies scared of beef. Southside on the cheap. Don't give a damn about the Keef. And I ain't rapping by my shooters. You couldn't be talking to police. No good hood, that's who I see. Since you never heard of me, this clip here, hold 300 like I'm signing GBE. Heard your record deal flop. Nobody bought your little CD. Fucking with the software, here I am and here I go. Put the beam on his shoes, have him rocking twinkle toes. And if they put me in your city, then I'm still gon' do the show. That's for sure, power four, let me tell you how it go. Put the beam on my pistol, nigga, watch these bullets glow. Yeah, I seen your video, what you countin', save a hoe. And I ain't dishing Keisha Cole, Twitter poppin', that's for hoe. We used to sell your mama blow, right on Grove at the store. Hit the store, bought all the cups. What's in my cup? Plus I'm only 19. No prescription for this lean. Bet the Ruger make him lean. Freddy Krueger, bad dream. Call him Twinkie, watch him cream. Pussy nigga, you a snack. And if a nigga scared to face me, I'ma stab him in his back. And you was sipping Coca-Cola while my boys was selling crack. And yeah, my video was wet. They never taught us how to act. Bitch, I'm leading in the front. Had my boys come through the back. Got the ink all in your face like a nigga scared of tax. Rats, a fan gon' have to pay a couple racks. You having all this paper and your niggas selling straps. You ain't welcome in my state. Heard you beefing with the grace like we hung in the me and Bass, we going eight. They keep on asking where I stay. South side of the eight. And yeah, we already eight. But boy, you still on the plate. Shooting long distance threes like a verse from Bang 3. Ruger clip on y'all mean. We with all them type of things. Plus, I heard you got the cake.
Telling them you're gonna kill them, you're promising you put it on video if they come to your quote unquote your hood, your block, your fucking city, or your state. Keep in mind, most of these Negroes making this threat, they usually don't own shit, they usually share a bedroom, or to be honest, they might be just flat out fucking homeless. Okay, yet their block, their hood, their city is off limits.